Here we go.
It's rootin' tootin' shootin' time.
Okay. I love catching some waves.
Hopefully he has something we can actually kill.
Oh, it's an ambush.
Oh, nothing. I wonder if it's... He doesn't have any cards in his hand. Maybe he got disconnected or something.
That was quite the showdown.
I love catching some waves.
Oh, it's an ambush.
Okay, at least we got something.
Well, they don't call it wild for nothing.
Oh, that's kind of awkward. Now I don't want to sell to steal. I guess it's okay for one turn.
Oh, it's an ambush.
Man, I'm not a huge fan of any of these. I guess we could try this.
Hold it together, partner.
We finished our quest in one turn. I guess at the cost of 3 health, that's not such a bad trade-off.
Don't take it too hard. They were fighting dirty.
That is actually not bad. Whatever. Just doing the whatever dance.
No fighting in the saloon. Take it outside. I am free. Bueno, they sure won't want to be messing with the likes of you again.
To do. I could just level to 5 next turn. Yeah, I think that's probably what I'm gonna do. what a board. I think this might be my best board yet.
You've staked quite the claim. Now you gotta defend it.
Wow, this is... this is kind of tough. I could... okay, I think I'm gonna take that.
Who did this?
Sell that.
What you want?
And I guess that, sure. I think what we're gonna try to do is look for our Quillbore stuff, even though it's a bit late. We could keep going dragons. Yeah, sure, let's go dragons.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Oh, that one looks real dangerous. Glad they're on your side.
Oh my god, we're changing direction so much. But the timing on the ghost fight is pretty good. That's kind of lucky for us.
Want to be messing with the likes of you again.
Murlocs.
A partner you can rely on.
This might be a bit controversial, but I'm considering selling Murkai. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna sell him so that I don't give it to. That was a bit of a weird play, but yeah, I don't want to give, oh wait, he's going dragons now? Are you serious? Oh my god, I got an obsidian ravager! Are you serious? That's crazy. Oh well, even though he didn't go dragons, I think it's a good thing to keep Murkai out of his hands. Jesus, this is gonna be nutty.
For nothing. Get that gold while the getting's good. Now that's a partner you can rely on.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Double obsidian ravager. Okay, he has dragons, so I think I'm gonna definitely that.
Real dangerous. Glad they're on your side. You sure are quick on the draw.
She sells seashells.
You sure are quick on the draw.
Oh, that was a mistake. Whoops. This is absolutely disgusting. Oh, if we get another Mirrozon, we could probably steal his... Actually, I don't know if that's such a good idea, though. Might be better to have two.
They sure won't want to be messing with the likes of you again.
Definitely giving this Divine Shield. He has dragons, too.
Always good to have backup. Sure are quick on the draw. Pleasure doing business with you.
Yes, please. We don't have space though.
Are you ready to thunder?
I think this is okay for now.
She sells.
Get that gold while the getting's good. Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh boy.
You stink quite the claim. Now you gotta defend.
Darn, I was hoping to get the brand. Shoot. Oh my god. This is absolutely nutty.
Impressive. Remind me never to cross you.
She sells
edition. Get that gold while the getting's good.
I'll keep this for later. Perfect.
Hi, yo, Goldie, away!
Wow, what a match. Oh wait, does that mean I'm not getting my hands full, right? Oh, I'm probably not gonna steal whatever he has. I guess it doesn't matter, he didn't really have anything we wanted. We have lots and lots of goals. That's what I was looking for. I'll also take that. What did he have? Nothing I wanted, right? He has pirates. Oh my god, Murlocs.
Oh, that one looks real dangerous. Glad they're on your side. Oh, that one looks real dangerous. Glad they're on your
side. We are trying to triple our... Calico, so... I need to go faster. So shiny. Oh, he must be massive. Still no calico, so.
Come on down.
Sure, whatever.
Yep, I didn't trust that one either.
Whoa, almost got me there.
Wow.
Now that's a partner you can rely on. Yep, I didn't trust that one either. Always good to have a little help.
Yay. Finally.
Who knows what secrets we
are you ready for
thunder? Yeah, I didn't trust that one either.
I'm sure. Oh my god. Let's do it on this guy. Oh no! I messed up! I didn't put it next to the thing. Wow. That's insane. How many did he have dimensions? Okay, he does.
Remind me never to cross you.
Sure.
That one's a regular around here.
Sure, whatever. Uh-oh, running out of time.
Peanut, anyone?
Just get as many battle cries in as you can. Well, this is it. If we lose, we lose. Oh my god. Obsidian Ravager, it's even better than Warpwing. Jeez.